Participants in this year's Exuma Half Marathon featuring Run for Pompey are being asked to register online to run virtually at home instead of gathering at the Regatta Park over in Exuma. The annual marathon has already generated more than $12,000 for the Exuma Food Bank and tablets for students. This year, the virtual race will take place on November 21st.